Katie Spithill. I am part of the Ocean Respect Racing team. This is my first Sydney to Hobart. I've done lots of offshore miles before. I've always jokingly gone out and turned left, so I've always headed somewhere warmer. My role on board the boat is actually tactics. So for the initial stage, for the start of the race on Boxing Day, it'll be getting the boat outside the heads. Tactically, with a very busy fleet, crew is comprised of 13 female sailors, a mixture of national and international, all professional sailors in their own right. Some have done many laps of the globe in the Volvo, some have done multiple, up to 20 Hobart races, and some like me are more on the short course experience side of racing. For us, we have a few key things that we do on the boat, which are very, very simple. No single-use plastic. We have our reusable drink bottles, all our meals. Nothing gets wrapped in plastic. It all comes in a reusable Tupperware container. No takeaway coffees. We all have our keep cups. And for us, that's a very important message about our sustainability, keeping our seas clean.